And now, a quick message.
Hi everybody, just a quick update from my side because it has been crazy here and I've not been able to finish the vlogs as soon as I would have wanted to. However, there's two more vlogs coming up in either the next couple of weeks or next month, but I just wanted you to know that I haven't forgotten. However, apologies are not the only reason I'm making this video for you all, because I have some really cool news I want to share with you regarding the new album and new things that are happening this year for TDW and Dreamwalkers Inc. First off, I want to share that we're now being represented by a booking agency known as Audio Native. Audio Native is the audio and production company of Jonathan Theuwissen, and he's also the live sound engineer for Dreamwalkers Inc., but he's now also the one getting us gigs for the upcoming tours, and we already started doing a lot of work for that, and it's shaping up to become quite interesting. So you can definitely expect more news to come in the next couple of months regarding the gigs that we will be playing in, let's say, autumn and winter of 2017 and the rest of 2018. Second, I can finally announce two guests for the new TDW record. Woohoo! The album's obviously progressing steadily, and we're now nearing the point that most of it is recorded and we're just filling out the final blanks. And to fill out these blanks, we've got two amazing artists to join us on this record. The first guest I want to announce to you guys is Thomas Cochran, who is the guitar player and trombone and trumpet player, hope I'm saying that correctly, for Hologram Earth, and also the bass player in Transient State. Both bands are pretty awesome, you should definitely check them out. Thomas is a very talented trombone and trumpet player, and I asked him to provide his magic to one of the tracks on the new TDW record. I'm not going to give away spoilers yet, but I can say that the contribution he made to the album has become really epic and probably something you wouldn't have expected from my type of music, so I'm very excited to share that with all of you guys. And the second guest I want to announce to you guys is kind of surreal to me, because this is someone I met last year at Prog Power, and whose band has been, well, especially on the more extreme metal front, has been an influence on me. And it's an honor for me to say that this man is, well, playing two solos on my new album. Ladies and gentlemen, I can now announce that Mr. Tommy Talamanca, the guitar player and keyboard player and basically whatever the hell he wants player in Sadist, is one of the guests on the new TDW record, and he provided a shredding insane solo to one of the tracks. Once again, not spoiling it yet, but all I can say is that I'm still bouncing around with happiness and anticipation, like, holy shit, that's Tommy Talamanca on one of my tracks! So yeah, that's really f***ing awesome. Anyway, that's all I wanted to share for now. I'm sorry I can't make a longer video out of this, but I really have to go on and keep rushing because there's a lot of studio work that needs to be done. I'm involved in multiple projects right now. So thank you for your time. I hope you enjoyed this little update, and of course, feel free to share it with everybody. You know, subscribe to the YouTube channel, follow us on Facebook. Oh yeah, by the way, for those who are hip, I'm also on Instagram now. You can check out my Instagram account by following the link below. Yeah. Oh wow, it's so awesome. I feel so hip. It's like I'm one of the hip kids. Well, all the hip kids are doing it. I'm not sure if I'm a part of it, but at least I'm trying. Anyway, thanks again, and I hope to see you guys soon. Later!